It's time for your meal, David. We'll leave it right here then. What is you so frazzled?